They say that people living in the street, no food in the belly, no shoes on the feet. Six black children living in a burned up room. One bare light bulb swinging. Little black kid come home from school, put his key in the door. Mister, rats on the stairway, mister. Junk is lying, his own vomit on the floor. You got to roll with the punches, little black boy. That's what you got to do. You got to roll with the punches. Tap it, baby. It's all these boring people. See them on TV. Making up all these boring stories about how bad things have come to be. They say, you got to feed the hungry. You got to heal the sick. And I say, we ain't got to do nothing for nobody, because, you know, it won't work a lick. They're just going to have to roll with the punches. Yes, they will. Going to have to roll with them. They're going to have to roll with the punches. Yes, they will. Don't matter whether you're white, black, or brown, you won't get nowhere putting down old red, white, and blue. Tap it, baby. All right. Look at those little shorts he's got on, ladies and gentlemen. You can see all the way to Argentina. Get it. So pretty. Let them go to Belgium. Let them go to France. Let them go to Russia. At least they ought to have the chance to go in. We've talked about the red, we have talked about the blue. Now we're gonna talk about the white. That's what we're gonna have to do. Now we had to roll with the punches, yes we did. We had to roll with them. We had to roll with the punches, yes we did. We had to roll with them. Now don't care what you say. You live in the greatest country in the world when you live in the USA. Out, baby. All right.